just 3 days away from the King George at Ascot now, and we've had it confirmed today that Enable will take her place in the race. It's all about Enable now in the markets. Highland Reel on the drift, and bookmakers this morning reported one-way traffic for John Gosden's filly. The last time he won the Oaks with Tegruda, she went on and won this race, and now Enable's going to try and do the same. Frankie Dettori has to get down to 8'7" in order to ride her, but he said he's going to do it. He's been eating white fish and drinking water, and says he's well on the way to getting to the weight, and he wouldn't put up overweight on her. He said that he wouldn't want to do that. It's too important, and he needs every ounce. So expect Frankie to be on it, and expect her to be very hard to beat.